Last night, I played an early game for breakfast. It's 5:53. We're heading up to 23 today. It's going to be a mainly sunny day around the coast.
Nitro the Circus!
Nitro Circus is coming back to Southeast Queensland, and local boy Todd May is going to be part of it. We've got him on the phone this morning. Todd, hello.
I'm good, how are you?
Very good. Mate, you're a desert superstar. We were just reading about you, and we were reading about a recent injury of yours, and we all made the same noise when we read about it. You snapped your sternum clean in half.
Yeah.
How'd you do that?
It was just a normal day. I went down to the skate park with my mates and just practiced them, and unfortunately just messed up and landed on top of my handlebars and snapped it clean in half.
That's the bone in the front of your chest.
You did it on the Gold Coast. Which skate park were you at?
It's a DC compound in Coomera, my local skate park that I go to every day. And unfortunately, it didn't turn out too well like that.
No, mate, and it nearly killed you. The broken bone was a centimetre away from your heart.
Yeah, it was pretty nerve-wracking, but unfortunately, it's out of the sport and the risk that we take.
Yeah. Do you still have the metal plate and the screws that they use to join them back up in your body?
Yeah, certainly do. You can kind of see like a little bit of square outline too.
Wow.
So what happens when you go flying? Do you have to like tell everyone you've got metal in your chest when you're going through the airport beeping thing?
It doesn't bother too much. Like, the only thing that might, if they like pull you aside and do a random check with the little wavy one on the hand, like it might go off, but the metal detectors you won't bring it.
Will a fridge magnet stick to your chest?
I actually haven't tried that one, mate.
Give it a whirl, mate. Have you got a fridge magnet there?
No, I wish I did.
Damn it!
Yeah,
it's
just an awesome time.
I was BMX in my young days, and with the neighborhood kids, we rode around until the last light went out in the street, and that was the sign that we needed to go home.
She had a little mountain star with a little basket on the front.